It was in a ninth grade algebra class at Middleburg Heights Junior High School that teacher Daniel Rapp posted the following problem on an overhead projector. Tony can send 5 texts and 3 nudes in 19 minutes. He could also send 3 texts and 1 nude in 9 minutes. How long would it take for him to send 1 text and 1 nude?
I was appalled by it.
Daniel Blair is the father of 2 students at the school, and when he saw a photo of Mr. Rapp's unusual question, he lodged a formal complaint.
It just sounded like somebody fishing for somebody to, you know, acknowledge the comments. And
Blair's 14-year-old daughter and 14-year-old son were students in Daniel Rapp's class in the first quarter, but he pulled them out of the class because both of them were failing and reported that Mr. Rapp used sexual and drug references in his teaching. Blair says he lodged a formal complaint at that time as well.
I don't want to take anybody's career from him. I mean, if these were isolated incidences, that's fine. But to just wash it under the table and not doing an actual investigation and see exactly where this is going, it's just setting a bad precedent for, you know, other teachers that might end up going down this road.
The superintendent of the school district says Daniel Rapp was given a written reprimand for the inappropriate math problem. He also reveals that Rapp has a previous reprimand in his file for making an inappropriate comment in the classroom.
In spite of the disciplinary action, Mr. Rapp is considered a good, effective teacher, according to Superintendent Michael Shepard.
You have to look to see, you know, if it is out of character or not. You know, and in this case, it was something that happened that was just obviously not acceptable from the school district's perspective. And that's why we took it and looked at it very seriously and then provided the appropriate consequence.